Ladies and gentlemen, if you turn to the middle of your program, you'll see your Trojans Give Back. September is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. The Troy Cheerleaders have organized a fold-out game tonight to raise funds for the Kids Can't Fight Cancer Alone organization. Kids Can't Fight Cancer Alone is a charity organization that supports families of Bradford, Tioga, and Sullivan counties of Pennsylvania, who have a child with a diagnosis of childhood cancer, from notification to remission and beyond, and sadly through intermittent needed. Andre, stay lovely. The kids keep fight casseroles 100% volunteer. Cheerleaders are collecting orders for kids at tonight's game. Please help support childhood cancer by donating to this great organization. Pictures of Cora Wally and Tim Wood, cancer survivors and proud supporters of the KCFCA organization. Sydney Taylor, alumni from a couple years ago of Trojan High School, along with her family, Tom and Jenny Taylor, and her brother, Jackson, who plays on the Trojan football team. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give everybody a round of applause for this great organization. Check. Is that loud enough? Check. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Alpine Park, home of Trojan football. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise and remove your hats? As we honor this great nation, and salute the men and women who serve this great nation. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. Please join the Trojan marching band and playing with the Troy alma mater. Ladies and gentlemen, if you notice on the gold sweatshirts, we have alumni cheerleaders from the Troy High School. from 1980 to present. Let's give them a round of applause for being here. Forget, ladies and gentlemen, the tab wars continues. Please collect the tabs for the Troy High School because we're in battle with the Warriors of Canton. So that'll be announced during the old shoe game in Canton. So please save your tabs and get them to a Trojan that's selecting them so we can beat the Warriors. Raiders will be kicking off for the first half. Hard-working old boy back deep for the Trojans. We have a squid kick. The pillar by the ring.
We're gonna beat him! We can't beat him!
We'll take over a first and 10 at the Trojan 14. Taylor on the tackle for the Trojans. Loss of one, third down and 11. Thank you. Little pass is intercepted. Harwick on the interception for the Trojans. They'll take over first and 10 at their own goal. drives the ball, carry. Gilliland on the tackle for the Trojans. No gain on the play, second down. False start on the Rams, backs him up another five. Third down and 39. Earl's pass is complete for a first down. The ball carried back to the house. Third and 10. We got a false start on the lane. Third and 15. Fourth down for the Rams. Harvey can sniff that deep for the Ravens. Take over first and 10 at the 26 yard line. Correction, 28 yard line. Killing on the last tackle. The ball carrier. Game of 8 on play. Game of 4 on the tackle for the Rams. Second down and 2. And that's going to be a Trojan. Tackled by Johns. Thank you. Lamar, the ball carrier. That's going to be another Trojan. McBride on the tackle for the Rams. Harwick on the reception. Wilbur's pass is good. We have a flag on the play. It's going to be another Trojan.
First down.
Face mask on the play. Whistle foul 15 yards. Takes it down to the run.
Right
18-yard line.
Let's get physical, get rough, get tough, get mean. Let's get physical and roll right over that team. Let's get physical, get rough, get tough, get mean. Let's get physical and roll right over that team.
Gilliland with another Trojan. Earl's pass falls incomplete. Second 10.
Push!
Wyalusing with a force out, gain of one on play.
Sack that quarterback! Sack that quarterback!
First pass ball is incomplete. Second down. Smith, the ball carrier. Gain of five, third and five for the Trojans. Tabor on the tackle for the Rams. Thank you. ball carrier. And it's going to be another Trojan. Jackson Taylor, the ball carrier. Cut off of the tackle. Second down and two for the Trojans. River passes completely. All right. Rogan on the tackle. That's going to be another Trojan. Game of one, second goal. Petlock on the tackle for the Rams. Lord, the ball carrier takes it down to about the 3 yard line. Fourth down and goal for the Trojans. Thank you. Trojan touchdown.
Go, 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 passes complete the drive. That's good enough for a man to face down.
Dodge the ball carrier. No gain on the play. Tackle for a loss. Second down. Caroline rolls down the Taylor at the back of the table.
The point is good.
Taylor on the tackle for the Trojans. Rams will take first and 10 to throw their own 35. Reception for the Rams. Gain of 2 on the play, second or third down and 3 for the Rams. No gain on the play. Fourth down and 3 for the Rams. J.P. Fletcher on the tackle for the Chargers. Kellen on the reception for the Trojans. Schaefer on the tackle. That's going to be another Trojan.
First
touchdown for the Trojans.
We have a flag on the play. With a dead ball, personal foul on the Rams with an ejection. Ah!
That's going to do it for the half, folks. Trojans 35, Rams at the score.
Good evening, everyone. Please welcome to the field the 2023 Wyalusing Valley Marching Rams. The band is under the direction of Mr. Alan Schoengar, Assistant Band Director, Mr. Jason Boatman, Red Rats Advisor, Ms. Leah Allen, and student drum majors Ruth Weaver and Carol McAllister. This year's theme is A Night at the Movies. We start tonight's show with a Captain America march from Captain America, the First Avenger. Next, we bring you Elton John's hit, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, from Disney's The Lion King. After that, we got to take you back in time to rock out to Chuck Berry's Johnny B. Goode, featured in the 80s pop culture hit, Back to the Future. Finally, we close tonight with a thrilling theme song from Pirates of the Caribbean. Grab the popcorn, turn the lights off as the band takes you to A Night at the Movies. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, get your 50-50 tickets out. Get your 50-50 tickets out. Tonight's cash is $293. So get them out, Ricky and Ramon. Lucky ticket number is 821-094. That's 821-094. Don't throw your tickets away because we had a couple people that didn't claim them right away. So 821-094, Morgan Millard is down on track side. Morgan Millard is in the front of the grandstand. With some game information, we will not be using the game clock in the second half. Pardon me, the play clock. No play clock. ball carrier being five.
Let's get fired up and firing!
Another big chair bearing on the tackle. There's a flag in the play. We got an unsportsmanlike on the trophy. This is 10 for the range. Earl's tackled in the backfield for a loss. They have a flag on the play. We got holding on the reins. Holding penalty is declined. Second down. Earl's pass, oh, it's incomplete. We've got a holding on the play, a flag on the play. We got holding on the Trojans. Down and 6 for the Rams. Birdie's on the tackle for the Trojans. Earl's tackled in the backfield for a loss. Fourth down, quartering.
Yeah.
We have roping the kicker and holding. Holding is declined. First down range. For the Trojans, they take over just a minute. Large the ball carrier. Gain of 3 seconds, 7 for the Trojans. We got holding on the Trojans. Yeah.
And the result of the penalty, that's still going to be another Trojan. Got on the tackle for the Rams. Lamar is the ball carrier.
Stop and shake it. Victory, let's take it. Stop and shake it. Victory, let's take it. Stop and shake it. Victory, let's take it. Go Trojans!
Second down, 2 for the Trojans.
Second
Jackson Taylor for the Trojan touchdown.
Down for the ring.
Guys, with the reception for the Rams.
gain of two. Ellis on the pattern for the Trojans. Going to do it for the third quarter. Smith and Hubbard back deep for the Trojans.
We love you, Allison.
You're so good. Time to ball carry. Takes it back to the 35-yard line, where the Trojans will take on the 15-10. Fry, the new quarterback for the Trojans.
So everybody
cheers! Team A! S! Team A! S! That's good enough for another Trojan. First down! Earl on the tackle. First and goal, Trojan. Gain of 1 second goal. Rogan on the tackle.
No way! So get down! Okay! T-O-W-N! And that's the way to get down!
Singer of the ball carrier. Game of one. Palmer on the tackle for the Trojans. Second and five. Singer is involved here. It'll be a grand first down. Pizzali on the tackle for the Trojans. Johns the ball carrier. Loxley on the back of their Trojans. Gain of five. Second five. Thank you. unsinger of the ball carrier. Flag on the play. Offside on the table. First and 5 foot range. Shines the ball to her. Lot slam on the tackle. Johns the ball carrier. Third down, 6 for the Rams. Ball carrier. Easily on the tackle for the Trojans. Got the ball carrier. Gain of 4, 2nd and 6 for the Rams. Smith on the tackle for the Trojans. Hunting here, the ball carrier. Holroyd on the tackle.
touchdown run. Finds with the touchdown run.
Onside kick rolls down to about the 42-yard line of the Trojans. We'll take one of the 15. Joseph Fry takes me and now. Thank you for attending tonight's game. Don't forget.